Nothing's gonna stop me. trap. All residents of Central Oregon and Washington are advised to remain in their homes, avoid traveling, and stay off the telephone and cell phones except for emergencies. Stay tuned to KYTU 102.7 or to other weather media outlets for further updates and information on this situation.
Okay. How do you get up these rocks? I forgot to take them out. Oh, yeah. Alright. I have to go over them. Alright, well, I'll see you in the basement. Alright, see you in the basement, bro. Bye-bye. Damn it. Fucking rock. Thanks, man. Thank you. All right, so What's happening? Typhoon is coming. What typhoon? Like a hurricane? You got it right. The hurricane. Yep. It's gonna destroy everything. Not my house, right? It might go right into your house. Are you kidding me? Yep, gonna hit. Okay, so what can we do? I don't know. We wait for the news. Is it because they're talking about the hurricane? I don't know, bro. I don't know. Yeah, we gotta go, bro. We have got to. No. We're staying in here. Okay. But
is that tornado?
Hurricane Katrina is coming to. You know what? Hurricane Katrina. Yeah, I know. All right. Still a little cloudy out. It's okay. It's not gonna be anything. It's not gonna be anything? You think so?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you can say that. But I can say it my own self.
Time, an earthquake measuring a 9.6 magnitude occurred on the county.
gotta be kidding me, an earthquake? Tsunami warning. What? Alright, let's go now. Let's go. Alright, but where are we going? We're going to a safe place.
Munich.
Where?
Huh? We're in your party chat, right?
Let's take my truck. The hurricane.
Jimmy.
Yeah. So.
Yo, you know you're not in party chat, right?
No, I'm just being an animation. Yeah, alright, get the freaking truck. It's gonna go. Oh, it's just in the truck too.
A hotel?
We're gonna die.
Holy shit. Bro, you should go somewhere
safe, bro. I would go to a hotel and stay there. I mean, it's not that much rain, right?
I mean, yeah, bro, it's like
it's just
rain, right?
Oh, this hotel has a bathroom. We're safe.
Bro, imagine you play it in that bathroom and the PS5 room.
Oh my gosh. Alright, let's listen to the TV. Shoot. Now we gotta listen to the TV. Turn the TV on, Jake. Jake, turn the TV on. Me? Yes, you.
Turn the what?
TV. Download and solve the puzzles now.
Alright.
Early payday.
I wanna see what they say.
No monthly fee.
Okay. There you go. TV's on.
Tropical storm warning in effect. A tropical storm warning means tropical storm force winds are expected somewhere within this area within the next 36 hours. Locations affected. Yeah. sir.
Oh my god, Jimmy, what do we do?
Limited damage to porches, awnings, carports, sheds, and uninsured mobile homes. Obscured light weight objects blown about. Many large tree limbs broken off. A few trees snapped or uprooted, but with greater numbers in places where trees
Jimmy,
are shallow rooted.
I'm scared, Jimmy.
Some fences.
I'm too scared, we'll find a way out of this.
Particularly within urban or heavily wooded places. Hazardous driving conditions on bridges and other elevated roadways. Scattered power and communications outages. Storm surge. Latest local forecast. Localized storm surge possible. Peak storm surge inundation. The potential for up to 2 feet above ground somewhere within surge prone areas.
Jimmy, we're gonna die. We're gonna die.
Tuesday morning until early Wednesday morning. Threat to life and property that includes typical forecast, uncertainty in track, size and intensity, potential for storm surge flooding greater than 1 foot above ground.
No, we're not.
Storm surge threat has remained nearly steady from the previous assessment. Plans for storm surge flooding greater than 1 foot above ground. Prepare complete preparations for storm surge flooding, especially in low-lying vulnerable areas, before conditions become unsafe. Okay.
If you guys like it, leave it a like and subscribe.
NATO, latest local forecast. Situation is somewhat favorable for tornadoes. Threat to life and property that includes typical forecast, uncertainty in track.
Definitely gonna die.
The tornado threat has remained nearly steady from the previous assessment. Plan. Emergency plans should include the potential for a few tornadoes. Prepare. If your shelter is particularly vulnerable to tornadoes, prepare to relocate to the shelter before hazardous weather arrives. Act. If a tornado warning is issued, be ready to shelter quickly. Potential impacts. Limited. The occurrence of isolated tornadoes can hinder the execution of emergency plans during tropical events. A few places may experience tornado damage.
Get the hell in the bathroom. Get out of the bathroom.
Can these
We'll do something to evacuate, okay? Oh, alright. Let's get in your truck and go somewhere safe. If I told you, idiot. Not you. Not you either. Not you.
Oh, that was so painful.
Huh?
Oh, nothing. I
had to take a photo. Alright. We gotta go to the gas station and get some gas. We can, because there's no gas stations around here. One more there. What just happened?
No!
Jake, what the hell did you do? I didn't do anything. I don't... You know what the hell happened? I don't know what happened. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened, Jimmy. You tell me. God darn it.
That was so pretty.
Huh?
I'm gonna have to take a
photo. Alright. Make it calm, okay? Alright. Okay. We're gonna be, oh my god. What was that? I don't know. We got no gas station now. We are. Whoa. Yes, we can get in this car. Huh, okay. I'll find a safe place. We gotta go to the store. Oh, right, the store. Mm-hmm. We need water.
No.
No water, sorry. What? No water. All the water's gone. You can't be serious. Sir? Sir? Oh my god, that tornado. Yeah, I go now. Get the frick in the car. I know, bro. Chill. Listen, if we're gonna die, we need some water. Now we're
really?
No, we'll be fine. Now there's a water shortage? Are you kidding me? Because there's two things all around? Area. So you gotta say to yourself, well, nothing is gonna happen, right? Well, you and I'm out, and fucking things happen. I'm gonna find a safe spot. I don't think you are. Let's find this one. Huh. You cannot be absolutely give us all the cover. I'll find more somewhere safe. It's gone. Alright, there's a gas station right there. gas station right there. Okay, we gotta find some. We gotta find some water. I know. I'll find water, and we gotta get the out of here. What did you say?
Whoa, what did you say?
Like, yeah, I don't like to see not cuss.
This is family friendly.
I don't f***ing care if it's friendly friendly. I'm gonna kick you out of this car. You out in a hurricane. Gotta find a safe spot. Would you leave me the hell alone, Jake? F*** you.
Oh, man, you crazy, bro.
Listen, I'll find a safe spot. We just gotta get out of here, and we'll be fine. Promise, Jake. If we don't make a lot, we're gonna get out of this state. You know what? F*** you, Washington. See, right here. This is a safe spot. Right here. Get out. Get in the car. Get out of the car. We're gonna camp here. What the f***? Jay,
no.
Stop cussing. What? Stop. I hate this house. What the f*** even this house is? This is my house.
Hey, Jimmy, come
on. This is my house. This is my house, okay? I have a basement. Alright. Whoa. I don't want you to cuss in my. Okay. We're gonna stay here, okay? We're gonna wait for something comes out, okay? Alright. And don't cuss. Yes, I won't cuss.
No!
Here we go, another one. I'm scared. I feel like a 5-year-old kid.
Following counties, Wilkes, Allegheny, Catawba, Lincoln, Gaston, and all areas east. Hurricane Matthew will make landfall 10 p.m. Saturday night. Hurricane force winds reaching 120 miles per hour are expected. Flash floods and hail are also possible. Take shelter and stay away from windows. Be aware of downed trees and power lines on the roads. Unless it is an emergency.
We're gonna stay here. This is not good.
It's not good.
Hell no, this is not good. We're gonna die. Are you eating salad? Yeah. How the hell are we gonna survive, Jimmy, huh? In my house? Yeah, tornadoes. We got tornadoes. We got earthquakes. We got like tornadoes. We got more tornadoes. We got even a cemetery. Get ready to fight. What? Get ready to fight. Wait, why? People are gonna come to the house to get... cannot let this happen. Get your guns. Get my gun. These people want to kill us. No, it's not. I'm gonna board this door open, but then we're gonna have to shoot. I don't care. Yeah. One down, I guess. There they are. Yeah. Yeah. I'm doing a sword fight. Heck yeah. I'm a sword fight. There we go. Let's see if we had water. Yep, we had water. Well, I have water right here. Here we have one water. So it's not gonna last us forever. Probably not. Alright, so we just stay and be careful. Right now, we're fine, right? For now. What do you mean for now? Come here. Oh my god, you're always doing TikTok. How's that? Star Wars. Can you watch your language? This is Star Wars. Okay. Make sure these quart knockers don't get here. This is not good stuff. Yep, they're over there. I got this. That's an easy kill.
No!
To kill people in a hurricane? Yeah. So I'm trying to get a water. Are you so good? There's more. There's two of them. They're in water. Two of them on water.
Oh my god.
And two of them are freaking out of water. Oh my god. Why do you have to need water so bad?
He's thirsty, get it?
Can you not drink soda or iced tea? Make sure they don't take the water from us. If they do take the water, well then... If they take the water, well then we're gonna have a problem. One more water left. Oh, I don't. I'm fine. Okay, let's see here. Where are these squat knockers? They're here. I got them. Alright, there's four left. What are you doing? Get out of my water. Oh my god, they shot the whole entire place. And get this water. Oh my god. Well, that was easy. That was easy. You almost died, Jimmy.
Jimmy!
Huh. What's up?
Okay.
I'm still doing an animation. Alright. Now we stay in the cover, right? Yeah, we stay in the cover. Alright. Okay. So we keep the water? Yeah, we need water. We have water. Water is right here. Why do people have to drink water? I don't know, because...
I don't know.
Oh my... No, you're not taking out water? You're not taking out water.
Why not?
You think you shoot to get my water? You wouldn't think that, bro. Oh my, destroy my house. Stupid people, they always want my water. Come on, bro, stop, don't do that.
No!
Got him. No more, oh my god, the book. Alright, now we just... Now we just go to enjoy ourselves. Part two, and then we'll get the heck out of here. Really, man? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get it out of here. All right, cool. Part two will be released on October.
Why?
Part two is coming out tomorrow.
you, my heart it will stay with you, escape with you. I like my girl just like I like my tonight at 3 o'clock.